Hello everybody, and welcome to Storming Coasters. Today, I am drawing the logo of Roller Skater at Kentucky Kingdom. If you don't know, Roller Skater is Kentucky Kingdom's kids coaster, and you probably didn't know this, but it was the first ever roller coaster I've ridden. And that is why I've decided to use Roller Skater's logo to start off the series of roller coaster logo drawings. Now, I'll mostly only be doing logos of coasters that I've ridden. I've ridden 8 to 9 coasters. So yeah, that's a lot of coasters to draw. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the series. And, another thing, at the end of this video, my phone, stopped recording or something, so, yeah, it will only, I won't be able to show you, a little bit of it, but I'll be able to show you most of it. So yeah, but I started with the two L's, that way I could center it and draw out, or for the top, and then at the bottom I started with the A, so that I could do the same thing as I did on the top. You'll know what I'm talking about later if you don't know what I'm already talking about now. So I hope you enjoy today's video. Thank you.
Thank you.